Familial hypercholesterolemia is characterized by abnormally high levels of LDL cholesterol. Unlike many of the other hyperlipoproteinemias, this disease is actually really common. In fact, it's the most common autosomal dominant genetic disease. Ever heard someone say, "High cholesterol runs in the family"? Well, this is probably what they're talking about. So without further ado, I'll share my visual mnemonic for remembering everything you need to know about this disease. For this image, we turn to the local dog grooming center, where things are quite hectic as they prepare for the third annual Barking Beauty pet pageant. That's right, we have about 40 pups to clean, wash, and beautify for the pageant, so you might say things are busy. As you probably already know, we have to take off all the pups' collars before they get their bubble baths. See the basket full of collars here on the countertop? Yeah, we definitely don't want to ruin these beautiful collars with some suds. At Pixarize, collars are our symbol for cholesterol. So all the collars here should help anchor you to the disease familial hypercholesterolemia. Get it? A bunch of collars for a bunch of cholesterol? Now, these pups are excited.
Watch the full version of this video at pixarize.com. There, you'll find a ton of other great content you won't find anywhere else.